some non-binary people experience bodily dysphoria relating to certain primary or secondary sexual characteristics. The act of obscuring, removing, or replacing these sexual characteristics in order to reduce gender dysphoria may result in physical androgyny without the individual having set out to specifically obtain androgynous orientation.
Non-binary dysphoria, I can't take it anymore. I'm always feeling stuck between hetero and this other thing. Not gay, not straight, not anything. Not alone in my suffering. Society can't understand why I can't just be a man. Cause what you see is what you get.
What is it?
Cause conformity will help you feel complacent. Non-binary dysphoria, my genetics are at war. My thinking and my way of life rarely seem to coincide. Oh, please don't put me in a box. I assure you I've suffered enough. I paint my nails and I like lip gloss, and I'll wear whatever the fuck I want. Cause what you see is what you get.
What is it?
Cause conformity will help you feel complacent. Non-binary dysphoria, I can't take it anymore. I'm always feeling stuck between hetero and this other thing. Not gay, not straight, not anything. Not alone in my suffering. Society can't understand why I can't just be a man. Cause what you see is what you get.
What is it?
Cause conformity will help you feel complacent. No sense of harmony, no sense of time.